Number 5.
Indian Air Force will get the Meteor, touted to be the best air-to-air missile in the world. Meteor is 3.65 meters long, stealthy, low drag, lightweight beyond visual range air-to-air missile. It is designed as a complete unit, requiring no assembly or maintenance prior to loading and firing. It is developed by MBDA, which is an European developer and manufacturer of missiles. It is developed by leveraging the expertise from 6 countries, namely UK, Germany, Italy, Spain, France, and Sweden. Indian Air Force Rafaels will be equipped with this, and later it may also be integrated with Sukhoi 30 MKI. Let us now go into the details, and understand what Meteor brings to the table.
Number 4.
The main differentiator of Meteor is its range. With 150 km range, it provides an ultra-long-range interception capability against fighter-sized targets critical in attaining first-look, first-shoot, first-kill capability. The only other air-to-air missile, which has range similar to Meteor, is the AIM-120D. This latest variant of the US Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile is also designed to hit targets more than 100 km away. Meteor also has excellent kinetic performance due to its state-of-the-art propulsion system, which utilizes ramjet. A conventional solid-fuel booster accelerates the Meteor after launch, like most air-to-air missiles. But after that, the missile uses ramjet propulsion. Speeding through the air, the missile opens up an intake channel, allowing air to rush into the ramjet engine, which heats up the oxygen and propels the supersonic missile to Mach 4. Not only that, the missile can adjust how much oxygen it breathes, conserving energy during the coast phase, only to take a deep breath in the final moments before hitting a target. The result is that if a targeted plane tries to dodge out of the way, Meteor can overcome it by summoning more thrust, and thus more maneuverability, during those critical final few seconds. The engine's two air intakes, positioned on the both sides of the lower part of the missile's body, are shaped to reduce the missile's radar cross-section to represent a stealthy profile.
Number 3.
According to the MBDA, in a head-on engagement the Meteor provides a no-escape zone 3 times greater than that of a conventionally powered missile. With the Meteor launched in pursuit of a target, a tail-chase engagement, the Meteor is 5 times as lethal as a conventional equivalent such as the American AMRAAM. The no-escape zone is an aerial combat term for a cone-shaped area determined by the missile's capabilities, from where a targeted aircraft cannot escape solely using its own maneuverability. To survive the no-escape zone, a fighter jet has to be able to jam the seeker of the incoming missile, or deceive it by firing chaff to obstruct radar detection.
Number 2.
Meteor uses different guidance for mid-course navigation and terminal phase. Mid-course, initial guidance is provided by inertial navigation system, combined with updates from aircraft through a data link. Note that, the guidance can be provided even by an aircraft that did not launch the missile. Terminal phase, as the missile nears the target, active radar homing kicks in. Active radar homing is a missile guidance method in which a missile contains a radar transmitter and receiver, and the electronics necessary for it to find and track its target autonomously. To ensure total target destruction, the missile is equipped with a combination of SARB's dynamic proximity and impact fuses, and a fragmentation warhead that is detonated at the optimal point to maximize chances of target termination.
Number 1.
The air combat capability of the Indian Air Force at beyond visual range is all set to dramatically increase with the entry of Meteor. Surprise has always been the key to successful execution in air combat, with most shot down pilots totally unaware of being under attack. Most air forces in the world, including those of Pakistan and China, have no answer for the Meteor. Meteor provides Indian aircraft's pilot with the ability to take out enemy aircraft at long distances without getting into the attack range of the enemy.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.